do?
That's cartwheel.
Don't ever do it.
Okay.
I don't know how much you love
Pete. Do the thing where you put your leg behind.
How much you love Lowry?
I'm so mad at Parker right now.
Hey, Parker. You know, I wish we'd spent more time hanging out. I always knew you were a very special person, but everything happens the way it should, and I feel like we will definitely hang when I come to visit Chicago, and then when you come back to Colorado, let's go camping. Yes, let's do it. I love you.
Yeah. Luck. You're amazing. Keep twerking that ass. Sucking that dick.
Parker, you mean so much to me, and I miss your face already, and I'm going to be out visiting you probably next month, because I'm not going to be able to spend 30 days without seeing your beautiful face. Love you so much.
Do a gymnast thing where you land on my dick.
I was
going to
land on your shoulder.
Yes, girl, shatter. No. Yeah, I like
the way
shatter.
Like shut down.
Oh my god. You guys, can I show you something?
Yeah, exactly.
OMG.
Love you.
Parker, Jesus. We're all going to miss you, babe. We hope that everything is going to be great in Chicago. Right? Is that where he's going?
Yeah, Chicago? Illinois. Yeah.
Illinois. Anyways, we love you, babe. We'll miss you. I'll miss you. Our crazy nights. She'll miss you, too.
Awkward.
I don't know. I'm going to miss you, you little gay boy. My best gay boy. Let's get in and do some gay butt stuff, dude. I'll miss you. Come back to Denver. I do miss you a lot. Love you. See you soon.
I enjoy about it.
Okay.
Over your shoulder.
I think you and you come back.
Yeah, but you can hold my hand.
Okay. I'm going to support
you. You can help me up, you idiot.
Okay, then get better. Be better.
Squat. Who knows the secrets of my life? Parker, you can touch me. You can hold me.
Ew, do I want to? No, I'm silly. No, you climb me.
No, you can. They can help. You can help.
What do I do? What's
you can that? Hold, so I don't do that.
Okay.
Oh my god! My god!
Flip!
Wait, do it again.
Third time's the charm. Okay, so when you go over,
you gotta
lock your arms around your lock your legs around my face.
No.
Do it. Your nasty charm.
Where do you want?
You gotta.
No, which side?
That way, wherever works for you.
Hold on!
Parker, it's been a great 3 years, but it's not over. We're gonna see you in Chicago, and you're coming back, so.
Parker, you little bitch, you touch my fiance's dick more than me.
Parker, this is gonna be a cute little baby gorgeous moment, and you're probably gonna be like, what the fuck? But Tori and I love you so bad. The KC's mad about it. But also, we fucking love you, Parker.
We're gonna fucking miss your stupid ass. Getting too drunk
love
every
you
night.
More than life. You're amazing.
Why are you being cuter than I am?
Because I am.
Parker, I love you more than Farrah does.
Alright, I'm gonna smoke my cigarette.
Wait, no, wait. Parker, I'm so mad at you right now. Believe it.
Back to normal.
You know, Parker, I guess I never really liked you that much. You're always loud, kind of annoying, kind of a piece of shit. Yeah, I really don't know what's good about you, but apparently I hung out with you a lot, and that stands for something, so. Here's to not annoying everybody else that you hang out with for the rest of your life.
Parker, what's up, dude? Sorry to make it to your get-going away party, but I just want to say our goodbyes and tell you that it was dope hanging with you, knowing you, and brunching. But next time we show up to Chi-Town, we'll be sure to hit you up and have a place to stay.
He's using you! Just kidding. No. Dude, it was good to know you. Seriously, every time we would hang out, it was fun. So, take care, and hopefully we could do it again. Yeah, don't be gone for too long. There you go. Bye, Parker. We love you.
Yo, Parker. I already said it in my Instagram post. I'm saying it again. Denver's not going to be the same without you. We'll keep in touch like always. Once everything's over, I'll be in Chicago. Love you, buddy. Peace.
Kick up. Kick up. Ah. Come on.